Yep, me too. Alright, table light, so.
So, and then he drives away.
What?
Daddy, so.
Hey, I got the same haircut.
You click Y.
Yeah. Oh, he just fucking ghosts me, man. Okay, so as you've seen this today, we got this cleared out and everything. We got this over here growing, and pretty much. So what we're trying to do over here is we're trying to get a carpentry put down.
I hear him. It's fine.
Well, he's got good athletics. He's got jumping jacks going on over there. Hell, he could jump. I'm telling you, he could jump higher than me. So I'm telling you.
I know, right?
But we're trying to build the carpentry over here. Yeah, this is going to be the yard over here. And then where all these logs are, yeah. It's going to be the carpentry over here. So we're going to be trying to make planks and other types of stuff. I think he showed you the whole field and everything, what we can and can cut. I mean, can and cannot cut so far. Pretty much we got all
It's a
that of.
lot. It's still a good
Yeah.
bit in that section. I can pull up the map and look at that
I have to
spot.
say, we got that stuff right over there across the road. Across. Yeah. I mean. Yeah. Oh! Dude, that reminds me, while y'all are doing. Picking all this up, I'm just gonna pick up the other the tiller. That's the other equipment that I bought.
Yeah, you're gonna have to bring something with you that it can attach to.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna bring this truck.
Right. B. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. There's a bunch of decent sized logs right here, all in that pile there. So.
All right, I'm heading to pick up the tiller and stuff. Okay. Took the flatbed, the low boy, so I can get there quicker. Yeah, push down to zoom out, push forward.
Oh fuck. You don't have it? Thank you.
Man, I about want to find another low boy. Well, I'm talking about find something to cross that train track better with. Y'all fucking fired. Y'all go home. Charging me that much.
I can't hold on to the damn thing.
They are. Man, I think, if I'm not mistaken, man, I think we gotta put lime down before that grass will start growing. Because if you notice in those fields that we have planted, it says needs lime. Okay. Well, did you see that or something? Oh. Never mind. Never mind. Oh. Damn.
Oh man. There we go. I have to flip my shit back over. That bitch big. Gotta drive slow. Now that was a big one. So that's why I told me over.
Getting all the grass in a row. Let's say I'm back at the farm. Oh. We'll go ahead and move this while we hit it. Two. And again, yours is a small equipment. Yeah. It might be, but I think they're both the same size. And again, I thought that earlier too, because I thought yours looked bigger. That red one. I'm like, dang, that red one looked bigger. Hey, I'll BRB.
Yeah, once I get it where I want it, I just back up and push them up against each other. Shit.
All right, I'm back.
They are. I might let you get the small ones, I'll get the bigger ones. Yeah.
He's higher. He's higher. The blue thing.
I might want to chop through these. I want to try that.
Alright, so you want to do the blue one, the harvest.
Oh, I forgot to cut it off. Hold on. It takes so long for it to go in the drive. I don't know, really. I look about the same, you know. Yeah. Yeah, I figured that out when I had to run halfway across the navigator.
It's like, that's the first thing I figured out.
Pretty much any tree I see then up in this area, I can cut down.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Oh, there's so many buttons.
Yeah. once you find it. Nope, we need the biller. Yeah. Biller would be the next equipment we need. Hold on.
What's the main one that says I'm not allowed to cut this tree? Oh. It says I couldn't cut none of those. Says the same thing there. You try. I don't know, it said I couldn't cut it. I haven't tried to get on this one right here. Yeah, that one. Or I wasn't mashing something right or what, I don't know. Right up against it like that, it just kept telling me you cannot cut this tree.
Hey, some trees might be too big now.
Nah, he done it.
Oh.
What'd I do wrong then?
Maybe.
No, I ain't eating such shit. I'm gonna try that one directly in front of me. Let's see, how do I twist this? Oh, okay, that's cool. I'm gonna at least get over there. Yeah, you gotta give me a minute. Because you're not allowed to cut this tree. Thought I was. I've been using everything else. Says same thing. I wasn't close enough to it. I guess it don't look like I'm close enough on it. Like you're not. I wasn't all the way in there. I can still gotta go forward. For real? You're not allowed to cut this tree.
Oh no. Yep, I gotta check. I gotta probably give him a raise or something. Yep, I gotta.
I'm only allowed to move shit around. I can't cut shit.
Alright, now you should be able to do anything.
Alright, cool. Well, yep. Oh shit.
That's freaking weird.
Now what? Right bumper and up. Oh, okay. Yeah.
Where is it at, Billers? Oh, I know, man. You had shit everywhere. Just, all right, gotta cut this one, gotta cut this one, gotta cut. Boy, my daddy used to be the same way. Like, dang, daddy, you done cleared the whole forest.
Man, my dad used to cut shit down in the yard just so we had something to move.
I'm telling you, my daddy used to do that too. Alright, gotta go get the biller. Yeah, we are. Hey, we need equipment, man. Can't stay off Amazon. Yes, sir. Wait, what? Nice. Wow, racing. I like that. County Road Lumbering.